Greetings, new Lanark. It has been a while since I've contacted any remaining followers or residents, but I can assure you that I am indeed Robert Owen. Although how I ended up in this futuristic century is beyond me, the technology here is so strange, and I have yet to be convinced if it is truly helpful for productivity or not. But this strange webcam invention sure is interesting. It has allowed me to capture my recent discussions with my new colleagues here in America in a way so that I may send our ideas across the globe to you. Fitty, drop that beat!
Yeah. Uh-huh. So capitalist.
V is an American way. Where $8 is a pay. For about 9 hours a day. Codes and laws lead the way.
Life in a day a day. Is a job we obey. So we can have a place to lay. We be making it our own way. Whoa!
Give in to the unions, it's a thing to do. It'll provide better work conditions for me and you. You should never see a child in a factory, fool. Neither should there be new machinery tool. The old-fashioned way works just fine for me, just like including paupers in this society. You see, the problem of poverty lies within, helping the poor work to be productive again. Everyone has value and something to give. It all depends on the environment where they live. We'll all reside together, our houses and new roads. Working all together will create expansive growth. The children stay in school where they learn to laugh and play, while the adults hit the factory but work a shorter day. There's no need for punishment in this utopian land. We all stay together and the world will be eaten from our hand.
Free is an American way, where $8 is a pay, for about 9 hours a day. Codes and laws lead the way.
Life in a day a day, is a job we obey, so we can have a place to lay. We be making it our own way. Whoa!
Oh, and what we do.
What we do.
And where we do.
And where we do.
The things we do.
Things we do.
Are just between regime and you.
Oh, technology drives society. iPhones and iPods of a new identity. You can talk to anyone in old city. Communicating is smooth and quick and easy. No more tedious travel by boat or horsey. With the advent of mechanical machinery, productivity reduces social misery. Power of free market allows pure innovation. Regulated by competition allows less frustration.
Well, price is set by supply and demand. From rich to riches, social movement is hella grand. It's the American dream, you get what I'm dropping. If machines ain't stopping, homie, we ain't stopping. If you want a job, it's on and it's popping. Sorry, Mr. Owen, after Manchester, you really ought to know. Capitalism is quite obviously the better way to go.
Free is an American way, where $8 is a pay, for about 9 hours a day. Codes and laws lead the way.
Life in a day is a job we obey. So we can have a place to lay. We be making it our own way. Whoa!
Free is an American way. Where $8 is a pay. For about 9 hours a day. Codes and laws lead the way.
I'll take you to the candy shop. We can buy a lollipop. I'll be spending all you've got. Keep going till you spend all you've got.
Whoa!
Obviously, from what I've seen in this futuristic America, it appears capitalism is winning over my socialistic ideas for villages of cooperation. However, I was on track with my ideas of labor unions and working conditions. I feel as though they have contributed much to the expansion of business and the protection of our youth. Although I am indeed very much surprised by how helpful new machinery has actually been. It seems as though advancements in technology have fueled many economies since my time and created better standards of living for their citizens. Although the cities of your time may not be as pretty as my garden cities would have been, it pains me to say it, but they are far more productive, and I am anxious to see what your capitalistic future may hold. Until next time, New Lanark, Robert Owen out.